So tonight I'm making my first batch of iced red raspberry leaf tea. And so I went ahead and bought this box of red raspberry leaf tea from the grocery store. You can also buy it online if you want to. I picked up this lemonade. It's an organic lemonade from Target. And then I have a glass pitcher and a Pyrex measuring cup. The first thing I'm going to do is bring 2 cups of water to boil on the stove. So while I'm waiting for the water to come to a boil, I've added 5 tea bags of the red raspberry leaf tea to my glass Pyrex measuring cup here. And I'm going to go ahead and add the water to that once it comes to a boil. I'm going to go ahead and cover up the tea and let it steep here for the next 30 minutes. It's been 30 minutes, now I'm going to remove the tea bags and pour this mixture into the glass pitcher. To the pitcher now I'm going to add 1 cup of cold water and 1 cup of my lemonade. This recipe does not call for any added sugar. It just uses the sweetener from the lemonade that's already there. So I'm gonna make it this way the first time and see how it goes, and I'll let you know about the sweetness. So that is the finished lemonade. I'm gonna go ahead and put this in the fridge and let it cool overnight, and then have a glass of iced tea in the morning and let you know how it tastes. So it's about 8:15 on the next day, and I let the tea cool all night long, and I just had my first glass of the tea, and I have to say it's pretty good. I don't think I would change it at all. The flavor is just right. You can definitely taste the red raspberry leaf tea, but the lemonade is just the right amount to kind of cut through any bitterness from the tea and give it just a little bit of sweetness. So I think I plan on sticking to the original recipe. I'm gonna have the full recipe that I found on Pinterest, on a blog, linked in the description box below. So if you wanna make this for yourself, maybe you're in your third trimester of pregnancy and you wanna just start drinking it, be sure to check with your midwife or your doctor first. Make sure they give you the thumbs up, but my midwife said it's fine for me to go ahead and start drinking this in my third trimester, and you know, everything in moderation. I'm not gonna drink like the whole pitcher in one day, but I might have like 2 glasses a day and just maybe increase that over time as the weeks keep progressing. So anyways, I hope that you enjoyed this recipe, and thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.